la noia stava sempre in mezzo a guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Cosa fate oggi? Io mi annoio, io mi finisco tutta la serie. Oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno. Oppure torno a sognare da solo. Mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere para. E quindi ora, ora. E quindi ora, ora, ora. E ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti rimando due kiss. Ma rispondi please, ma che te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, te poti le aglie dai amici vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo a guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di non l'ora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non...
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Thank you, Derek. Happy fans, happy players normally means moving up the world rankings. Good football all round. More to come today, I reckon.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Can he finish? The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Sam Aksima. This is Varane. His skill level simply off the charts. Neymar, the player we're referring to, Lee.
Well, when I look at a player I'm playing against, the first thing I look at is how quick is he. And if he is quick, if he's got pace, I have to play him a certain way. That's my first objective. Stop him getting the ball so he can use that pace.
Mbappe. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Mbappe! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. The opening goal of the game then.
Marcan los visitantes y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 7, Mbappe.
Sam Aksima. Here's Ben Yedder. Maxima. Well, potential danger. Just too much on that pass.
Llamada para Alfonso Agulló. Tu hijo Foncho.
Theo Hernandez.
Repetimos. Alfonso Agulló. Tu hijo Foncho te espera en recepción.
And the Kraken's regaining possession. Chance to do damage. And it's played into the centre. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, a second goal for them here.
Para que no se diga, con el once, aguante.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Andy Delors. Here's Mbappe. Aouar. Takes aim. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Conte. Rashford couldn't keep it. Andy Delors. Mbappe. And here's Kepa. Depay. Corner coming up. Over it comes. It didn't happen for them. Really good high press. Mbappe. Well kept out. So a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. Roberto Firmino. Sam Maximan. Theo Hernandez now. Theo Hernandez. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just...
And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Walker. Conte now. Ben Yedder. Roberto Firmino. And Neymar. Firmino. A chance to eat into their lead. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Kessié. Kappa. Oussem Aouar. Kappa. Kylian Mbappe. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
Good defending to prevent the chance. Unable to keep the ball. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Could it be? Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender, and that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball, catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Lee, how do you think he's fared?
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
So the second half underway, and Kraken's looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Alex Moreno. And it's Kappa on the ball. Kessier. Teo Hernandez. Kappa. Alex Moreno. It's with Aouar. Mbappe. And a pretty ordinary challenge. The fist of the goalkeeper. Neymar. Firmino. Promising looking ball. Firmino. Ben Yedder. Now Neymar. Neymar! An attempt like that never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Poor pass. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Regain possession. Andy Delors. Could cross it in here. That is how to apply the pressure. Saint-Maximin. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Ben Yedder. Crucial block from Varane. Plays it back. And intercepted it. Conte. Roberto Firmino. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Ben Yedder. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Kappa. Poor pass under no real pressure. Well, far from the ideal pass. Mbappe. Depay. And just slightly offside. Teo Hernandez. So 20 minutes to go. N'Golo Conte. Conte. Ben Yedder. Here's Firmino. And now they have the ball back. Depay. Running with the ball confidently. Mbappe in the centre. An easy one for Lloris. Conte. A very good tackle. Mbappe. And the cross from Mbappe, just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Roberto Firmino. Marcus Rashford. Walker just couldn't keep it. Kessier. And it's a quality pass. And foiled by Van Dijk. Raphael Varane.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Firmino. Conte now. Firmino. And here's Ben Yedder. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Kappa. Depay. Alex Moreno. Well, they no longer have the ball. Saint-Maximin. Cuts it back, but it can't get all the way through. This could level it, and all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it?
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time. And no, now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card?
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Roberto Firmino. Neymar. Here's Ben Yedder. Is it going to be a goal here? Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Depay. Can he play it in? And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Kessié. A good Kraken's move in the making. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, threat averted. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Well, they're still behind, Derek. I don't know how. Technique was all right, but he didn't expect the goalkeeper to be that good.
He's in behind. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. The scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Vamos, gente! Arriba esas manos que han marcado los nuestros!
Promising move this from the Krakens. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Not a bad pass it was. The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left, maybe after that penalties, we'll see. And away they go again. Second period of extra time has commenced. Teo Hernandez. Kessier has it. Kappa. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Walker. And Rashford. Ben Yedder. He's found a pocket of space. Walker. This is Neymar. Ben Yedder. Saint-Maximin. Mbappe. Not a good pass. Saint-Maximin. Neymar waiting to pounce. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Depay. Will he play it in? Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Oh, lovely ball. Conte. It's with Roberto Firmino. Well, the defending not the best here. Shown inside. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Another perfect position to read it. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Plenty of options. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient next time. Got to tread more carefully. And options in the centre. Foul there, free kick awarded. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Neymar crosses it in. And that is the end of the story. The home fans are certainly smiling. An excellent result, and they continue to climb.
Well, coming into this game, there was lots of boxes to be ticked. They've done all that. The performance was good. We'll be right back.
Mbappe. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Mbappe! And it's played into the centre. Oh, tremendous goal! Firmino, a chance to eat into their lead, and in! Oh yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce, they've delivered the goal. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, a goal, they've done it, quite the comeback this. Cuts it back, but it can't get all the way through. This could level it, and all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Here's Ben Yedder. Is it going to be? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. He's in behind. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.